Don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up. His hands screamed louder than sirens in an attempt to save his own soul. Bones were shaking in fear that the bullets now penetrating his body was going to remove that gorgeous smile off his face and make a beautiful outline of him on the side of the streets. And I'm like, how many chalk outlines of our black men will it take for us to realize that they're trying to paint our pictures for us? Yet we were never designed to be something that could be washed away in a rain, see our hearts be monuments. With the bronze-like armor of a skin that was passed down from kings, yes, we are royalty. But they only can see us as less than. But I mean, they say to be black and conscious in America is to be in a conscious state of rage. So I bet Mike Brown's eyes bled with passion when he seen this scene of a modern day racist moment take place in front of him. Sinners falling short of the glory of God. So what makes you think you could be the judge when you're merely the bailiff, a man with a gun that's supposed to be upholding the standard of this world, but instead you let that gun spray like rain in your own misconstrued idea of a baptism? How dare you try to exterminate us? It's how 5 unarmed black men have been killed by the police in the last few weeks. I fear we have quite the race battle in front of us. But I am praying, though, that God will help us realize that these senseless deaths won't get us anywhere, and that he will heal the hearts of all the families of our fallen brothers, and that maybe one day we'll all have a new idea of the meaning of protect and serve. Hands up, don't shoot, because we want to live.
God ain't put us on the earth to get murdered.
It's murder. Don't point your weapons at me.
Hands up.
You took my son away from me. You know how hard it was for me to get him to stay in school and graduate? You know how many black men graduate? Not many. Because you bring them down to this type of level where they feel like I don't got nothing to live for anyway. They're going to try to take me out anyway.
Hands up.